Is your company or organization interested in finding more energy savings, improving energy performance, or reducing energy and related greenhouse gas emissions? If so, Energy Star can help you with that. Energy Star has helped hundreds of companies manage energy strategically, which can help you find greater energy savings and maintain higher levels of performance over time. This video and other Energy Star videos will show you how to take advantage of free and proven resources from Energy Star. Plus, we will hear from companies that have used these tools to reduce energy costs and greenhouse gas emissions through improved energy efficiencies and successful energy management programs.
The Energy Star tools are something that have proven themselves out to be mature and robust. Through the partnership of companies that you can look at and get access to, they can demonstrate best ways, best methods, best practices for companies to accelerate their energy conservation and greenhouse gas reductions.
Eastman has had an energy management program for many years. However, things changed in 2010. We decided to create a very aggressive public goal to drive breakthrough improvements. We turned to Energy Star for several reasons. We were able to be part of the network and learn from what other energy managers were doing. We also used the guidelines for energy management to assess our own program, identify gaps, and begin to address those.
When we started our energy program back in 2003, the cement industry had very few companies that were really actively involved in energy management. Very few had a formal program, and I don't think anyone really had a dedicated energy manager. But through the efforts of Energy Star over those years and working with our industry and consulting and advising and facilitating all that they do, that small group of people has really opened up the energy management practices of our industry. A few years ago, Duke University put together a study of how the industry has improved over the years, and they showed a real significant shift in energy consumption for the better over that period of time, and that's thanks to Energy Star and all the efforts that they made for our industry.
What makes the relationship between Colgate and Energy Star really unique is Energy Star's ability to collaborate. When we first started our energy management program, we started to collect data, which is really important. But the next step was to start networking with other companies who had done this before. And through our partnership with Energy Star, we met a lot of other companies, peers, and we had access to tools, ideas, and practices that we had never had before. So that was a great way to get the program going.
Haynes Brands was formed in 2006 when Sara Lee Corporation spun off multiple autonomously managed apparel businesses. All of these businesses had energy management programs, but they lacked a common approach. And so when we started thinking about implementing an energy management program, we benchmarked with a lot of different companies and organizations and found that Energy Star's guidelines for energy management was a perfect basis for us developing an energy management policy. And today, all of our plants utilize a common platform to manage energy each and every day.
If your company is ready to take the next step, Energy Star has the tools and resources to help you succeed. Go to energystar.gov/industry